a wonderful party in the garden. We had tea and cakes. You can hear my stomach digesting now. I do apologize. I suppose it's rude, but how could you stop? Did you enjoy yourself? Yes. Can you believe what Grayson did with the teacups? We should probably just speak of it again. I know. I will miss this place after our graduation. Will you? Yeah. Well, you know I'll miss the tea and cakes the most. And for us. Down and start our after tea party. An after tea party. Brilliant. And only the fun ones. Who will you invite? I always feel like I have to sneeze. I haven't actually brushed my hair before I put it up before class at graduation at the party. So improper. What's the best way to do this? Yes, yes, I know. I should take off all the jewelry. Should I take off all the jewelry? Really? But then we go to the party. We won't be as sparkling. Do you think I should? No, I'm not going to. Look. It took us forever to pick out the amber. Right? It's so gorgeous. And the ring to match. And figure out which finger to put it on. Yes. The right. Or the left. Or the left. Or the right. And And you still haven't finished telling me all the stones in my necklace. My hook earrings. It's so dusty in these places. Is it dusty in your room? It's always dusty. Feel another burp coming on. Salt the tea. I feel like I could float away with all the tea on a cloud of sugar cubes. Can you imagine? Broomstick, doesn't it? But a veggie broomstick. A veggie broomstick. Because the orange part and the green tail looks like you could just sweep with it, right? So, let's see. How are we doing? Will you move aside so I can see my mirror? Thinking it was going to be more knotted. But I guess it's not. Oh, I'll miss the humor of all the puns from... What is his name? 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 Well, I'll never remember if I keep repeating what is his name. Do you remember? Matthew? Michael? I don't know. Oh, it was Anthony. That's who. Well, stand back. Rapunzel coming through. Oh, but there's a knot. There. There we go. These false lashes are ridiculous. Look at this one. Let's see if I can fix it. I should never have worn these to the party. See what happens anytime the wind blows. Let's see if we can fix it. Sometimes I'll have to take the whole thing off. It must have been that big gust of wind. Here, move aside, please. You know, I'm blind as a bat. Caught my lid. It's very tricky business. When is the party? Oh. I bet if I brushed across my face, the eyelashes would just fly off. These newfangled inventions. Sometimes they're good. This good old fashioned fabric wardrobes in this room. Well, it's always polite to take your hair out with a brush. Twist, twist. It sounds like a lot more than it is, but that's because it's your favorite tea. Blueberry. Elderberry. Plum. Maple? They had maple tea. Oh, maple syrup for the tea. What? I wish I'd tried that. Did you have a favorite cake? Let's not get my hair caught in my lash again. Shall I check them? Excuse me. Cake did you like best? Strawberry vanilla. Chocolate. Peanut. What was that one? Oh no, did I brush my eyelashes again? Excuse me. not cream. Oh, yes. I love that one. I think we should go to your room next time because it's too dusty on mine. It's very dusty. Dusty. It makes my nose. Did you hear my tummy again? I think it wants after tea party. Tea. An after tea party cake. What will they have at this one? Oh. Okay. So. Lemon. Cherry coffee. What time is it? We should probably get going. Have you finished brushing your hair out? Of course, it wouldn't take so long if we had brushed it before we went to class and then to the parties. But, you know, they expect us to do everything just so. Well, not us, not you, not I, not either one of us. Okay, you're right. We should get going. So, Oh, I grabbed my hair that's still attached to my head. We bring our gloves. We don't want to be too formal. We've already let our hair down. Of course, they didn't take off the jewels because I love jewels. What's a party without sparkles? Alright. It's going to rip my gloves if I put my rings on inside. And it's still chilly. The wrong one. No, it's gonna rip. I won't do it. I'll just stash them where I do, you know. Does it look lumpy? It does look lumpy. All right. Put them in the pouch. So, are you ready? Is it still warm enough to wear this? Yes? What do you think? Feel the material.